How many of you in your life have heard radio? Chalo yaar, not bad. I have got this. Okay, the reason behind me asking this question is I have gone to speak the college, and the ratio that raised the hands were about 20%. Okay, which is okay, fair enough, because you know, we have a lot of streaming apps coming into the picture, and it poses as a threat for us in terms of radio. We do our workshops, we are told not to use high fundo languages at all. Like, you, if I'm doing a Hindi show, I am allowed to mix Marathi, I'm allowed to mix Gujarati, but I am told not to do a lot of English because that's not my audience. A rikshawala will not understand if I talk about, if I say amalgamation as a word. He will tune off. I don't want to lose him, he's my audience. So we get a lot of love as radio jockeys, and you know, when we go out, when we talk, when we meet a lot of people, the love that we get is immense. We have listeners coming into our studio, getting us food, you know. So that day I did a contest. After that I did a link where I spoke about, you know what, my mother's out of town and I feel like eating Gajar ka halwa. I just said it because I have to plug a client integration. There was a client who was selling ghee, so I had to integrate ghee. So I said, mujhe meri maa ke haath ka Gajar ka halwa khana hai yaar. But you know what, unless and until meri maa wo XYZ company ka ghee nahi dalti hai, maza nahi aata. That day I ended my show at 3 o'clock. 5 o'clock, I had 3 aunties coming to my studio with Gajar Ka Halwa. I am not making this up. It works. It works. I am really not making this up. So how many of you all want to pursue your career in radio, and you know how much this session is relevant? If you're passionate about a certain thing in life, even though it is cooking your evening dinner, and if there's passion attached to it, it's worth it. Trust me, it's worth it. Every morning when I do my show and I think that, you know what, I did a good job and I created, you know, I made a difference to somebody's life. When I get a message from my listener on my Instagram that what you said today made sense, it is worth it. It's not the, trust me, it's not the validation. It's not the validation. It is the feeling of, you know what, I'm doing something right. It's not the, trust me, you know, everybody thinks, you know, how much would I earn after 3 years? Or how much would I, after I graduate from BMM or my master's, how much do I earn? Yes, it's important. Money is really important. We're all working for it. I won't deny that. But are you happy in what you're doing? That is the most important thing. Money you make, but the happiness that you get now behind doing whatever, it's, I think it's priority.